In 2017, the Abney Fire burned in the headwaters of the Applegate River. The fire predominantly burned at low severity, with some high severity fire patches. 3 years after the fire, the wildflowers have responded with exceptionally robust growth, diversity, and beauty. This slideshow highlights some of the wildflowers blooming in the Abney Fire footprint and the natural regeneration.